Well, good evening, good evening. Going to try something stupid, really. Have you ever picked up one of these bottles? I've picked up a few empties, I've never picked up a full one. They've got an interesting sort of finish to them. And you sort of look at it and you think that would make a nice vase for putting flowers in, wouldn't it? Except it's a bottle and it's got a top on it. So, I'm going to try something. It's something I've never tried this way before. I'm going to try and cut this. Yeah. I'm not sure this is going to work. You're supposed to build a jig for cutting a dead straight line. I'm going to cheat a little bit with that and just hopefully get it right. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to put this down, hold the cutter against it, and then roll it. We'll see how that works. It might not work at all. So let's Right, I'm not happy with that. However, let's see what happens when we try to hit it with a hot soldering iron. Well, that sort of worked, didn't it? That obviously needs tidying up a little bit. But literally what I did, I ran a score round it with the trusty jobby, and then I followed the line with my soldering iron, obviously switched on and hot, and developed a crack. Now, I think with a little bit of practice, I can probably get a nicer straight reg than that. But obviously what I need to do with this now is clean it up. And then there we have a vodka bottle vase.